T-1, F-16.
Flight path 49.9 degrees Fahrenheit.
Oh yeah. Takes off way better with flaperons. That's for sure. Whoa. Alright, I'm gonna take a high on the next pass. Alright, so aileron needs to, but she flies true, straight and true. So that's good. Oh, you can see that aileron just bouncing. So that needs to go down or... Yep, for sure, flaperon is the way to go. 100%. I don't know, Manny. I think you should have just made it an EDF to start with. I'm going to keep dialing it in, but this is good. As an EDF, I think a 12S does pretty well.